lovely dog. It was really nice to meet him and meet you, and he looks fantastic. I would like to talk to you a little bit about diet. I'd really like to know what's important to you when you're choosing a diet for Cooper.
Well, I've done some research, and I've heard other like stories from friends and stuff, like the bad things about byproducts and meals, and sometimes corn. I just don't really know where to go from there. Like there's just so much information, and I just want what's best for him, but I don't really know what's best for him.
Yeah, I think that's pretty typical. There's so much information out there, it can be really hard to sort of narrow it down and figure out what is right and what is wrong. So I'm super glad that you're in today so we can talk about it. I think that's great. I see that as really one of the roles of our veterinary team is actually to be able to give you dietary advice and to help out with that, because it's a big part of how we can keep Cooper as healthy as possible for the longest term. And obviously we all want the same things. We just want him to be as healthy as possible. I think we've got some great options that are going to fit in with your philosophy, and we can give you some really good information about why we're recommending the diets we're recommending.
Okay.
We've got some products that are based on whole foods, of being less processed, so they're avoiding a lot of those ingredients like corn and byproducts, and we can give you some information about why we think those are the right option. Many of us feed them to our own pets, so it's something we really believe in.
Okay.
Yeah, I think it's really important that we recommend what we really think is the best. So it's what we're feeding, it's what we're seeing great results with, and I think you're gonna see the same awesome results with Cooper.
Thanks so much.